trance. Want to dance first time. The girl go hear a steel band. This young girl from Switzerland came down just to get a suntan. In time to witness a Jouvert morning. See thousands on the street dancing. Just standing there, she listening to the beat. The girl went wild in the street. And she shouting, dance with me. Jumping up in the steel band. Look a thing she born in the island.
Dance with me.
Breaking back, bobbing and weaving like Muhammad Ali boxing.
Dance with me.
I never see such a thing yet. That morning I'll never forget.
Dance with me.
I decide to join the action and accept the invitation. Jump inside of the band, glass a rum in me hand. You should see we how we carry on. Carnival. She tall and slim, so she winding, twisting up, all in front of the band. People start to gather round when she limbo low to the ground. Even the carnival committee was amazed. Jouvert morning, she got scratched like a stage. And she balling,
dance with me.
Jumping up in the steel band. Look a thing she born in the island.
Dance with me.
Breaking back, bobbing and weaving like Muhammad Ali boxing.
Dance with me.
I never see such a thing yet. That morning I'll never forget.
Dance with me.
I decide to join the action and accept she invitation. Jump inside of the band, blast a rum in me hand.
You should see we how we carry on.
Itch bin frock, German, you know the girls start to sing. Asian din, dance and tap dancing, but nobody understanding. Acting like if she got rum in she brain. Friends try to drag she out of the rain. Lois and Shirley, they try to control she, but she jumping non-stop like she insane. And she balling,
dance with me.
Jumping up in the steel band. You go think she born in the island.
Dance with me.
Breaking back, bobbing and weaving like Muhammad Ali boxing.
Dance with me.
I never see such a thing yet. That morning I'll never forget.
Dance with me.
I decide to join the action and accept she invitation. Jump inside of the band, blast a rum in me hand.
She balling and tea me come from.
We'll be right back. competition. A Jouvert morning competition. Everybody here to compete for the best and longest dance on the street. I never see nothing so. People swarm the whole of scat row. Every man believe he can win. $1,000 is what they give in. People jumping, jamming, rocking like they're mad. From early in the morning, when the band start playing, the whole crowd dancing. Some shaking their waist like it out of place. Some all on the ground,
hey!
Spinning round and round.
Hey!
The music so sweet, they keep moving their feet. And even when I fall down, they still jamming on and on and on and on and on. Over 20,000 or more. Just like a dance floor. The competition now in full swing. Up to 12 o'clock, nobody giving. A Yankee woman hold on to me. So let we beat up everybody. The woman dancing like she insane. Spinning me wrong and wrong again. Shouting shorty, this is just like an soul train. From early in the morning, when the band start playing, some shaking their waist like it out of place. Some all on the ground,
hey!
Spinning round and round,
hey!
The music so sweet, they keep moving their feet. And even when I fall down, I still jamming on and on. I'm the champ of Niederdorfstrasse. When you see me start to whine, not a man can stay behind. Just then I take a look around. All the heads going up and down. Pan man sweating in the heat. Still they keeping up to the beat. Not a man want to accept defeat.
From early in the morning, when the band start playing,
some shaking their waist like it out of place. Some all on the ground,
hey!
Spinning round and round,
hey!
The music so sweet, they keep moving their feet. And even when I fall down, they still jamming on and on. Everyone to the ground, wrecking all the traffic sign, smashing up stuff with she behind. The judges them disqualify. She say she smashing up the city. She protesting that isn't fair. Such a rule shouldn't be in there. When she's in the band, you cannot dance nowhere.
From early in the morning, when the band start playing,
some shaking their waist like it out of place. Some all on the ground,
hey!
Spinning round and round,
hey!
The music so sweet, they keep moving their feet. And even when they fall down, they still jamming on and on. was listening to a girl and a boy talking. Something seems to be wrong, the way that they were carrying on. Drawing a little closer, I hear the boy telling her, "Honey, you know it is unfair, the things you make me do, my dear. But I'm too much in love, too much in love, too much in love. It is you make me do the things I just do, to prove that I love you. Too much in love, too much in love, too much in love, darling. I am too much in love with you. That's why I ain't hurt you. Honey, why you can't be true?" Why she stayed out all night. She said it was raining and that a taxi was inside. So in the rain she walked on home, knowing he was all alone. But when he see she clothes all dry, he break down and start to cry, cause he too much in love, too much in love, too much in love. Darling, why did you plan to tell me this lie? How come your clothes so dry? Too much in love, too much in love, too much in love, darling. I am too much in love with you. You know you deceive me, girl, why you betray me? After all, I know what's wrong. The thing could happen to me if I was in love with she. Any girl stay out at night, stay out late feeling alright. When she come home after dawn, she clothes should be out on the lawn. But he too much in love, too much in love, too much in love. Only so he ain't sure she out at the door, to make sure she really go. Too much in love, in love, too much in love. You know he was too much in love with she. That's why he won't leave she, like she turn he fully.
believe it. I am tired yet. Yes, this is dance time. And this is party time.
Till daylight.
music gives you such a feeling. It can send your whole mind reeling. A sweet melody early in the morning can make your day satisfying. Can make you realize it's nice to be alive and it's worth living. Inspiring, it can move your feelings from deep within. It can make you sad, it can make you glad, can recall the good times that you once had. Music, I want to hear the music play, 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 play. Music, I can really feel it. It can make you weak, it can make you strong, it can lift you up when you are down. It can make you dance, it can make you sing, it can make you do just anything. Let the music play, let the music play all the time. Let the music play, let the music play all the time. Keep on moving the feet to the sound of the beat. And while you are dancing, you'll feel a happiness deep within. The sound of music is inspiring. It can move your feelings from deep within. It can make you sad, it can make you glad, can recall the good times that you once had. Strong. It can lift you up when you are down. It can make you dance, it can make you sing, it can make you do just anything. Let the music play, let the music play all the time. Let the music play, let the music play all the inspiring. It can move your feelings from deep within. It can make you sad, it can make you glad, can recall the good times that you once had. Music,
can make you strong. It can lift you up when you are down. It can make you dance. It can make you sing. It can make you do just anything.
Let the music play. Let the music play all the time. Let the music play. Let the music play all the
thank you.
which family you would like to be born. But you can control your destiny to stand still or go on. Growing up in the ghetto with all them bad examples, you're inclined to follow the wrong set of evil. With price increasing every day and very little to put on, you might think it's the best way to steal from your fellow man. In the ghetto I was born, in the ghetto life must go on. But poverty don't mean crime and violence. You have to change the environment. In the ghetto I grew up, where hunger is part of life. But poverty don't mean hating your fellow men. We've got to change these bad conditions. We have got to change for the benefit of our children. That makes you sigh and cry. Day after day it's calamity. The problems multiply. Sometimes you feel like giving up, but somehow you keep hanging on. Trouble starts and never stop, all through the night, good Lord, until morn. And then you hear your granny say, you must have faith, my son. Each night you go to bed, you pray, hoping for relief to come. In the ghetto I was born, in the ghetto life must go on. But poverty don't mean crime and violence. We have to change the environment. In the ghetto I grew up, where hunger is part of life. But poverty don't mean hating your fellow men. We've got to change these bad conditions. We have got to change for the benefit of our children. Lay. Day by day you struggle on with elusive goals in view, wondering just why you were born to suffer the way you do. Paddling to keep your head above water, holding on to your good name. Sometimes you wonder why bother when life remains the same. But you know giving up will never solve the problems we face. And I wish everyone will consider to help and fight off this race. In the ghetto I was born, in the ghetto life must go on. But poverty don't mean crime and violence. We've got to change the environment. In the ghetto I grew up, where hunger is like. But poverty don't mean hating your fellow men. We've got to change these bad conditions. We have got to change for the benefit of all our children. Nobody lay like life in the ghetto. This world would be if there was no national border. You could come and go as you please. You wouldn't need a visa to go to the USA. Immigration system will see the end of its day. But such a change will disrupt politicians' plan, whose aim it is to control their own gang. But so they rise up and say, so they fall down like Hitler, who want all will get none. Nationalism, creating division among the world people. If we never had national boundaries, you and I could move about as free as a bird in a tree. Politicians would never let this happen. They too power hungry to control people. They like to have soldiers fighting bitterly to take over a little more territory, so that they leave their family suffering in their country. That's how nationalism is killing we. Russia put troops in Afghanistan, Iraq invading Iran, but this would simply never be if they were all one country. Take a look at Germany, people have one family, separated by political boundary. Suriname, Guyana and Venezuela won't have no dispute over a border. And a Trinidadian fisher good fishing anywhere on Venezuela. Nationalism, creating division among the world people. If we never had national boundaries, all the island gasoline would be shared equally. Politicians would never let this happen. They too power hungry to control people. They like to have soldiers fighting bitterly to take over a little more territory, so that I leave their family suffering in their country. That's how nationalism is killing we. Spend $25 million to put a rocket up in the sky. Other nation they try to impress while the people starve till they die. Each nation must be number one at the expense of its national. So who really benefit? I don't understand. Caribbean people wanted federation. Politicians wanted their own nation. So it's love for each other, you see, and not for the nation. It's our only way of survival. Nationalism, creating division among the world people. If we never had national boundaries, Cambodia and China will exist peacefully.
Politicians will never let this happen. They too power hungry to control people.
They like to have soldiers fighting bitterly to take over a little more territory,
so that I lead their family. Suffering in their country, that's how nationalism is killing we.
Not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country. That is what one politician said, but with him I must disagree. See what you can do for your fellow man, regardless where he come from. Politicians would have you killed for their preservation. What we need now is one world government that will stamp out greed, hatred and discontent. So Reagan, Brezhnev and all you others, step aside, make way for higher powers.
Nationalism, creating division among the world people. If we never had national boundaries, all the food in the whole world would be shared up equitably. Politicians will never let this happen. They too power hungry to control people.
Britain want to pass a nationality bill, so they will have the right to send out emigrants at will.
They don't work most of them for free, had their forefathers in slavery.
That's how nationalism is killing with.